Can a tortoise beat a rabbit in real life? In South Korea, a race between a tortoise and a rabbit was conducted to make sure if the story was real. Initially, the rabbit sprinted faster and took the lead. Suddenly, it stopped and rested like in the story. Subscribe if you think the tortoise would win the race. But the tortoise kept moving forward at a slow pace, while the rabbit was still resting and thinking about when to run. Finally, the tortoise won the race and proved slow and steady wins the race.